Yeah, Vibe of the girl, them striker, aka General Viper. That's a new name, aka General Viper. I remember telling me I said the album I drop right now, Do or Die. I've been promising you guys this album long time, but this album is dropping right now. It's in the plant pressing right now, and the album is named Do or Die. And you know, it's gonna be online, and it's gonna be on Amazon, and it's gonna be with Viper. So if you want it, I can, you know, special order. You see me, I say Viper will send that to you. You know me, I say to all my fans, you see me, I say, because you don't know. And seeing, so we are working on another album right now for the Europe fans, them. You see me, I say, and also for every fans, you see me, I say, but that one is going to be in Europe, going to release in Europe. You see me, I say, yeah, so this interview here about Viper. Viper is an artist that I was born in Jamaica, St. Thomas. Grew up in Berlin, you see me, I say, which is Marant Bia era. Seeing, what we call Donepen, but we call it Berlin because we separated a long time. You see, that's what I really call it Donepen, but on the map, them say Donepen, but a Berlin. So you have to ask Berlin. You see me, I say, we're a big Goodyear factory there. You see me, I say, but anyways, the Goodyear factory closed a long time. A Berlin, a barn and grew. You see me, I say, and love music. You see me, I say, so we used to hang around, sound like Lays Unlimited and ESC's and them sound. You see, watch Beanie Man and perform from Lays Unlimited, all them things there. Yellow Man and perform from ESC's International. So me I say, so all the parties come through that look a place in Berlin. So me I say, but all the name come by name Berlin. Berlin come by the name because we have a good football team in St. Thomas, which Viper used to be a bad football player. See me, I say, me say wicked. Seeing? So, and Berlin come from the name from the next place in a Germany named Berlin. You see me, I say? Because through the team in a Berlin, in a Germany, was a wicked team. You see me, I say? So, we get the name in a St. Thomas named Berlin, because it was bad. You see me, I say? One of the first teams in the National League. You see me, I say? Yeah, man, you know? Big up to the man, them. You see me, I say? Zaya, America, Juna, the whole around Miguel, I don't know. The whole on the Mikey, Lumpa, the whole away. You saw me and say Terry, the whole away. You saw me and say, some, you know me and say, some of the great youth and that baller. You saw me and say, so while growing up in Jamaica and anything there, you saw me and say, man, used to go to Marabi Harley at school and used to play ball and then left and go Seaford School and Rare then. I get a scholarship from Seaford School, go to Upper Grove High School. I'm gonna play Doncaster Cup, D Cup. You see me, I say, so when I go there, I become the captain for the Seaford. No, for the Upper Grove High School, a captain. You see me, I say, so we drop all the ball. You see me, I say, all over the place, all over the parish of Jamaica. You see me, I say, big up Summer Rubal. You see me, I say, Sarge, you was a champion boy, you know, runner, and anything, you can't tell anyone. You see me, I say, I don't know, so big up Miguel. You see me, I say Rubal, Mikey, Pasa, the whole town. You see me, I say Luddy, the whole town. You know, and I say Danny Barnes. I don't forget my Barnes. You know, I say, I put Danny Barnes on the left wing. I say, go on, you. You see me, I say, Nashi, the whole town. You don't know. You see, because I don't know, say, Ami was the man. You see me, I say, and Ami said the team, Ami picked the team. You see me, I say, yeah, you see it. Because coach give me that opportunity to do that. You see me, I say, but anyways, as a Viper, come, you see it, then, playing soccer for Berlin, which is my district team, Berlin. And so me I say, Captain St. Thomas Parish team and them thing there, saying. So, me have my little soldier them. So anywhere we go, the whole of we are coming. So me I say, come my team that would drop a whole heap of ball at Jamaica, all over the place. So, I told the 14th Parish. So me I say, and then, you know, they love the music, but a ball game was our thing. And so me I say, and there's time that they call me for Jamaican under 20 team and, you know, a couple of us and, you know, whenever they go on anything, the cars, yeah, whenever the one left Berlin. You know what I say? So we just pull up a ball and thing and the people them love we. You know what I say? All the pretty girls and they say, run with them all them things when we play ball. I still big enough, you know, and all my girls and from Africa grew up, you know, when they used to fight with me. And you see it? I see them cap of this. You know what I say? A Viper. Big up all the bad crew, big up all the Portland crew, St. Thomas, Port Antonio, you don't know. Army, you see me, I say, but Anyways, we love the music thing and used to follow Aces and follow Lays Unlimited as a youth, you know. Sometime, you know, yeah, I did them thing there, go man, you know, your mother will say, yo, where you come from? And say, I dance, you come from, you get all beaten feet, you know, because we side and do that thing, because we are youth, you're not supposed to go and dance, but we still do it. And then we have a little thing, some little dumb sound where we make up out of board and all that thing there, we put on back stopper for, you know, for the, yeah, for the volume, the man. You have all man like look up and play the rhythm, man. A man a DJ upon it all and say that does. You mean I say, you see, this one look up all. I say, look up, yo, give me the rhythm there. And look up, goes up. At them weird, you see me, I say, look up, give me the computer bass and look up, goes up. That's how you see when a man says that. You see it, so that's how music was born in us. You see me, I say, and then, yeah. Viper migrate and come to Canada and Canada and drop in some football thing and mash up the place and people love it and seen. And people say, boy, a wicked youth and rare and you want a Jamaican consulate discover me and say, yo, you're not supposed to there, say, it's with that Jamaica I play ball. You're supposed to that Jamaica I play ball and say, yo, man, send him back to Jamaica. See the coach and number, yeah, I say, yo, yeah, man, I'm not going to Jamaica go play in the ball, my youth, because too much foolish that go on and too much politics. You see it? Anyway, as we never do. So we decided to take up the music thing seriously now and start playing sound and have a little sound here, Hurricane, and change it to name Terminator. And yeah, but the first one, maybe come out with name Melo Construction. You understand? Because Melo Construction come from center, but that's a big sound, so. Yeah, some of the youth them name on the next little sound, Melo Construction, yes, and JT and the man is to send up late, come give it. So I say, but anyways, by this, we are going to dance and we are play out and nights upon nights. And you gentlemen, hold the mic, you know. May I show all them Monday, yes, so I say, and hold the mic and start DJ and anything, and the fans them love it. So I say, yeah, we are going. You see it? So anyway, drop the sound thing, drop that now and anything there, and nah, play out no more, and you see it. So I decided to say, yo, I'm gonna record and I'm gonna do music, you know, and go to the studio and the two tune, and people feel it and say, yeah, them love it. They love it. So I started to take it seriously now, and man, I say, yo, do it seriously. And I started to do it seriously and realize that the people them love it. You know, so I say, so right now, that me I do right now, music. You know, so I say, yeah, and you know, so I say, I just want anything to say, it's a long history of Viper and, you know, and start the music and, do a nice tune and name stuck on you, me and Kiki and a little label in New York, start, you know, release it for me and anything there. Name Maxwell Entertainment release it and was on the New York, you know, radio station, I go on a mash up at the place and rare and thing. You see me, I say, I want the tune after tune and tune after tune and, we are here and we're doing shows now and, you know, and being back and forth to Jamaica, because still live in Jamaica, you know, you see me, I say, still down at Berlin. So when you go to Berlin, you ask me Tigana, they call me Tigana too. You see me, I say, yeah, when they call me Tigana, because she was a great baller, so they call me Tigana. Yeah, because she have a next baller named Tigana from in England, was a great youth. You see me, I say, so they call me Tigana. You see me, I say, you're going to say, ask me, see how we are, anyways. And started the music thing and release tune and you see tune all reach and all pan top 10 chart all over the world and anything there. So me I say in Nepal collaborate all with some African artists all them thing there. So me I say collaborate with all some great artists like Ding Dong, you know, man like Patex, big up yourself Patex, okay, don't know a center as you would. You so me I say collaborate with all Merciless and Fambo, all them things there. So me I say, Jody and Pantre, you know, one of the great singers from Jamaica there, you know, a girl. So me I say, so, a whole heap of a music we could do, and the fans, I'm loving it right now, and every day I'm getting email from people. You know, so me I say, but me as a man like to budget my thing, you know, because in this business here, you have a lot of come say, and tipsy, and rare. I mean, you know them thing there. So me, I say, I like to monitor my thing. I mean, I want a guy come tell me, say, do it this way and do it that way and do it that way. I mean, I do it the way how me feel like doing it, because that's the way I like it. You know, so me, I say, so, and for once, my fans, I'm happy with my music and happy the way I'm giving them the music. I am happy too. You know, so me, I say, so, they are the one who keep me going right now. So me I say, yeah, so a Viper, you know? And we have the music, I will not stop the music, cause we love music. You see it? So by cruising in, I'm going in and on the road, you know? But that's if we go now briefly about Viper, you know. I feel like I owe my fans them that obligation. I give that briefly, you know, about me, you see. So I just that, and you know me I say, but yeah, big up my fans them all over in Africa, big up my fans them in America, you know, Jamaica, I don't know, number one fans them in Canada, Dubai, all over India, people all all some places there, people are from all Qatar and places, Pakistan. Big up my, yeah man, big up my Pakistan people, my Indian people, you know. When all of them say, Viper, I wrote your music, I wrote your music, I wrote your music, boy, I wrote your music. Yeah, me something new, man, I love one or two, I want to talk about. Just something I say, Jan, you know. So, when I stop the music, you know, when I stop the music, you see it? When I stop the music. Yeah. About the interview, the exclusive interview that people is asking me for, them waiting for the clips, the live video on Hype TV in Jamaica. Yeah, the interview was a great interview, you know what I say? Super hype, big up yourself, the guy that hosts the show. Yeah, big up yourself, you. So me I say, big up yourself, Kayan. So me I say, yeah, so I went on and get my exclusive interview because of the video is doing good on Hype TV. It was on the rotation chart and you see it until it end up on the top 10 chart, and now it's at number 4 spot, and we are shooting it right now to number 1. That's where we want to reach at, number 1. I remember we say, remember the part of the song say, making way on the number 1 spot, I ask the Lord, protect me head back, don't let it crack my life. You see what I say? So, that interview was a good interview, and I have to say, so big up to my respect to some people who were of my career and have it helping me grow my career and were there for me. And I have to say, big up to Father Fresh. You see it? Father Fresh Network. Them youth, they are real youth. Stampede, big up on yourself. Cause yo, when me die Hype TV, I say Stampede, me die, you know. You left everything what you do, and you run, come down, and come on Hype TV, come check me. You saw me, I say. So, someone who know a real youth. You see, I don't know a Viper career lock. So me, I say, big up Bimaz, Short Boss, my brother Marky, Danny Barnes, the whole lot. Nah, left on out. You saw me, I say? Kind of did that with me, you see it? You see it? So I just that, you see it? And because the center of my people, they want to love me, and all about, I say, Viper right now, Viper, Viper. You see it? So, yeah, man, so the interview was a great interview, and the song that was on the Hype TV, and still at Hype TV right now, is My Life, Viper featuring Dougie Shash. You see me, I say, My Life, featuring Dougie Shash. So, you know, when in Jamaica, any one of them can vote for that tune. I think the 14 number, go, I think I know what it all meant to, you know. 4-4-4-24-53. Yeah, man, 4-4-4-24-53. That's Hype voting number. So, can vote for the video. You see me, I say, I shoot it to number one. For, you know, shoot it to number one for me there. Cause my fans, I have some loyal fans. I say, I have a loyal fans. And my fans are coming like my friends them. You know what I'm saying? That's how I tell them, say, a loyal friend is the one that sticks up for you. Even when you're not there, a friend that worthwhile having is the one that listens to you. Your deepest hurt and feeling, that they are is too. And I go to no more. Them song they all come. You see it sooner or later, cause they don't know me the reality and life, sex and reality. Things that happening and you see it. So I just them thing there. You know what I say? So right now, that song right now is making its way right now on the IRFM right now. You know what I'm saying? My team them in Jamaica is working right now to launch it, the song more bigger. You know what I say? The bigger to go up on IRFM and different station, you know? You know what I say?